topic is pronouns chapter 6. So all of you open your English grammar book page number 28. So today's topic is pronouns. So what do you mean by pronouns? The words that are used in the place of nouns. In the place of nouns. All of you know that what is a noun? It may be a place, person, thing or animal. So the words that are used in the place of nouns are called pronouns. So let's see. So there are three kinds of pronouns. How many types of kinds of pronouns? Three kinds of pronouns. What are they? First is personal pronouns. Second is interrogative pronouns. Then demonstrative pronouns. So what is personal pronouns? The pronouns that are used in the place of names of persons. Names of a person are called personal pronouns. You know that that is personal person. So, for example, you are my friend. You are my friend. In this sentence, you. I have used you. So, you means it may be Ajay, Vijay and anybody. Then, the second example, they are good students. They are good students. They means who? Who? I have used they. So who are they? It may be students of standard 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5. So children, I have used you and they in both of sentence because I used you, they instead of Ajay, Vijay or students of standard 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, you and they are pronouns because all of you know that Ajay, Vijay or students of standard 1, 2, 3, 4 are nouns. So, I have used you and they instead of these. So children, our next pronouns, that is interrogative pronouns. What is interrogative pronouns? The pronouns that are used to ask the questions. All of you know questions are called interrogative pronoun. We use this type of a symbol to make a question. This type of symbol. So, let's see some examples. First example is, who are you? Look at the board. Here I have used this mark and at first the sentence I have used who. And in the second sentence, which is your bag? Who and which makes this sentence as a question. Who means it may be you, it may be Rama, Gita or anybody. Which is your bag? It may be red bag, blue bag, black bag. So, we have used who and which instead of these names, which are nouns. So, who and which are called interrogative pronouns. So, our third pronoun, demonstrative pronouns. Children, our third pronoun pronoun is demonstrative pronouns. What is demonstrative pronouns? The pronouns that are used to indicate the nouns. Are called demonstrative pronouns. So let's do some examples. Our first example is, this is my pen. Children, here this indicates the noun pen, because all of you know that pen is a noun. It is a thing and this is a pen is a noun. And the second example is, that is your bag. The word that is indicate the noun bag. Bag is a noun. So all of you remember that these, that, these, those, all of these are demonstrative pronouns. Then pronouns are used to stop the repetition of nouns. It means, here I have written one example, that is, Ram is a good student. Ram is a good student. Ram plays well. Here I have used, I have written Ram. So we should use he instead of Ram. He plays well. So children, this is all about pronouns. All of you practice, all is at your home.